Started with Hudson and walked into the park here. We got him free, walking on the leash, out of command. We're gonna kind of see how he does as we walk past some dogs, some people, and just see what kind of choices he makes. We have him on the e-collar so we can correct any inappropriate decisions and inappropriate choices, and that's what we're gonna be doing here. Decisions, and if he keeps making good decisions like that, we've done our work and we're doing good with him. Previously he would have been lunging out towards that dog, rushing ahead to get to it, so we'll keep going past these things, people, dogs, other prey animals and stuff, ducks and stuff up here, so we'll kind of see what his response is.
Thank you.